Hello and welcome to another episode of Squirtified Engineering. Today I'll be wet sanding, of course, but it will be the parts that I clear coated about a week ago. The parts I'm working are so many now and in different stages, so I need to go back into the photo album and see which part is queued up for the next step. The plan is to wet sand them today. The clear coat is quite easy to wet sand. I wet sand it with P1500 and I use two support pads, as you've seen, one with a handle, which is a modified, you use it when you put up tiles on the floor, on the walls and on the floor. A friend did it for me. One came up with the idea, I modified this one on my own. And then I have a Meguiar's support pad, like a foam pad, which is quite nice. So let's get sanding.
Here we have the rear wraparound moldings ready for last round of clear coat. The right front mudguard also ready for clear coat. And then up there are the front side moldings. And here is the license plate plastic, and there is no sign of the pinhole. So that went quite well. All the parts that I needed to wet sand for tomorrow's painting session are finished. I have even mounted them on their paint stands support. And I also tried wet sanding the license plate surrounding plastic. And the pinhole seems to be a problem of the past. So that's really nice. So thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.